Welcome back. Here we are. 2 days? 1 day after we started the ship? 1 day. My goodness. Well, anyway, off we go. Let's see what is waiting for us. We're still rebuilding a little bit. That last attack was actually quite good for us. There's a couple things left down here. Looks like some zombies still. But we're gonna get a lot of plastic out of this if we get our hauling butts in gear. And these guys, I guess, will eventually filter their way up. Who is on a major break risk? Bear. Oh, because you just chose to be down here on your own. What is our meal situation? We have one lavish meal. What is going on? Why garden? Why? Are our kitchen bots unable to kitchen? What's going on here? Interesting. Do we just not have storage? I think we just have too much meat storage. That's what it is. Interesting. Alright, so those two should be just for our vegetarian supplies. And critical, right? Yeah. Hopefully. Let's see what happens with you being in garden bot area. You should not have meals. And only having one lavish meal is a bad time. Check that in just a second. No meals, only raw food. Yeah, exotic goods trader caravan. Great. All right, I don't know what our garden bot is doing, or our actual kitchen bot. What are you doing? Interesting. Yeah, that's what you're supposed to be on? I don't know. Wasn't making any food, though. But the Omnibot is doing it, so that's good. Oh, good. Good, good, good. Let's see what this is. So those guys will eventually make their way up there. Yeah, it's really weird. The kitchen bots seem to not be doing what they're supposed to. Also a kitchen bot. Oh yeah, we got a lot of synth meat. That's probably what it is. Maybe? Well, it really doesn't matter because it's a freezer in here. We'll have one each of the special ones. All right, so you're gonna be potato, that's fine. When the next one gets built, we'll make that synth beat. Anything? Carrying around void cell batteries. Let's buy one anyway because we're curious about it. I guess, yeah, the next one will be berries. Oh boy. Uninstall you. Deactivate. Hurry, Stan, hurry. What are you doing? Run! Ooh. Oof. What'd you get? Bruise. Okay. Alright. Well, let's cancel that. That was over pretty quick. Go get healed up, Stin. Somewhere is a void cell battery. Or is it still out here? It is. Let's install this. So what do you do? You literally just create power from nothing. That's very interesting. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. It's just going to live there. Just get rid of that. Per usual, any foods under 100. Well, any meats under 100, because we have so much of it. Guess we could do this. A little backup power. So, you know, things are moving along. Started rebuilt. Oh, you can reactivate. Goodbye. What are you mining up? Uranium. Wow, we got so much uranium. These things need to be first priority. Haul them in. Oh, everybody's fixing all the walls. Well, that's good, I guess. So. I feel like I should have some kind of better or temporary or something over here to take care of these guys. Let's go with a regular laser turret for now. I'm just amused by these batteries. Just they literally do their own power. It's totally fine. Good. It's the worst possible thing for my colony. Interestingly, those batteries still provide power. The power income is still real, but the power outflow is not. So if I get anything right now, I am basically screwed. On the flip side, everything will be turned off. So none of it will get attacked, maybe? What happened? Oh, power's back. Slowly, but it's coming back. I should set, and I think I'm going to set a zone. My full-time zone is going to be inside the walls only, and then like hall bots will be outside. That may be the actual unrestricted. But I'll set up a zone that's called like outside the walls or whatever. And do this. Actually, I can do that because I'll just set up inverted. Except for some reason I can't add new areas. I still don't know why that is. Something somewhere got screwy. Uh-oh. Yeah, I can't add new zones. Let's rename you to be outside walls. in doing this, maybe we'll see where that siege is coming in. And I guess we need to name it inside walls, not outside walls. And basically every vault for right now that is unrestricted needs to go to inside walls. Except the haulers. Something like that. We'll see how that goes. Alright, siege, relationship. Callie. Oh, Kate. Okay, so that's the one we try not to kill. Oh man, that one, that blows big. Fall down or run. All right, the answer was run. Capture. Capture. Well, anything else worth it? Are you being captured? Yes. What's wrong with you? All right, well, in theory, they'll get captured. Also, what we want to do is we want to get rid of all of these trees in this area because that's providing, no, not that, it's providing interference with our guns. Maybe we'll concrete all this in at some point in time, too, if we're running out of ideas for things for people to do. This is the only one that's kind of got, like, double. No, I guess it's doubles here, so. But we want to make sure our weapons can see. What zone are you supposed to be in? You indoors. Yeah, which means you can heal. You're okay. Yeah. All right. Good. I don't know if the others made it. Yeah, it looks like they didn't. Yeah, you're not gonna make it. We brought in all these mechs yet? Almost. Let's put you there, that way you're less likely to be shot by the major turret. Hey, you're slowly charging up. But you'll never make it past 1,000, I think. Kind of what it looks like. So this episode seemed pretty quiet compared to the last one. Which is nice. How many days we got left? 12. Oof. I want to put her turret in here, but I don't because it's... Well, might as well. Oh, a dartboard. Because I just know pods are going to want to come through at some point in time. I don't want to do it. But I guess I need to do it. Don't want a turret in the hospital. Yeah. Nice table, no chairs. Don't know when that happened. You're fine, you're fine. $370 plasteel right now, so that's nice. Oh, this quarry is almost done. I thought it might have been the last quarry in the series, but we're probably still gonna have another one. Just to be sure. Wait, what? Are we out of steel suddenly? Did we? Holy crap. Holy crap. We went through a lot of steel. It's absolutely gonna need to be another quarry. I've just been ignoring it because I've been ignoring it. Because we've never run out of steel. We're out of steel. That's incredible. Now I need to go and see if I remember which mines had steel under them. Oh, your steel, so that's good. Your components. I just, yep, did not think that was gonna happen. All right, but we're gonna end this episode here. Between episodes, I will probably set up another quarry. I'll probably put it over here. So we can get more steel out of the ground. I set up these few mining spots here. Yeah, that's a shocker. I mean, we've been using a lot of it, clearly, but... Yeah. All right. Either way, thanks so much for watching. Take care. We'll see you next time.